man has died after being hit by a vehicle while riding his bike in Des Moines Wednesday afternoon. Des Moines police say 40-year-old Dwayne Cole, pictured here, was on his bike on Pioneer Road. He didn't stop at the intersection of Southeast 6th Street, where there was a stop sign, and he was hit by a pickup truck. Cole was taken to the hospital, where he died the next day. Police are still investigating this incident. It is the 6th traffic-related death this year and the first involving a bicyclist.